they're gonna go together, you know, just next to one another, or if I'm gonna have something in between. But it's called one block, it's stack and whack. So you could see, you get the radial symmetry. And so when this is off, then I can put, you know, like some of that stuff on the wall. So I can use a pattern from the computer and have it do it, you know, like this. Mm-hmm. So each one will have, wouldn't that be cool?
It's awesome.